All right, really, you want some watermelon? All right, man, that's all you get. That's it. They put this away. What's up, Wilson? Me and Raylan just chilling, eating watermelon on a, what is it, Tuesday?
Tuesday.
On a Tuesday afternoon. He washed my hands. All right. So here's the deal, man. I got the Beats pill a few days ago. I wasn't actually planning on buying that speaker because every time somebody said Beats, I was like, ugh, Beats. I've never been a Beats fan. I just, never. But something said, hey man, try this speaker out. And I tried it and I wasn't expecting it to sound as good as it does with an asterisk. How do you say that word? Hold on. Is it asterisk or asterisk? Asterisk?
Asterisk?
You know what I mean.
Yeah.
So it sounds great with an asterisk. Because at 50% and below, listen to it, man. I'm gonna give you a solid sound sample in a bit. In fact, I actually made a video of sound samples only with this thing that you should definitely check out because it really doesn't have that many views. It needs a little love. So go check that video out too. But I'll play a little bit now for Wilson. You're gonna listen to it at 50%. By the way, welcome to New Stuff TV 2, the Untechnical Tech Channel. I'm your host, Antoine, best giant schnauzer dad ever in life, because me and my puppy, we just be doing stuff, don't we? We just be doing stuff. He's probably gonna distract me, make a little bit of noise, get on my nerves, but I still love him. What you gonna do? Anyways, let's play this thing at 50%. This is the song of the people. Did you hear that?
It sounds good.
That low end is no joke. One more song, one more song. Let me get a little something. Not that one. Not that one. Not that one. Come on. Ooh, I like this song right here. This is my driving song. I could drive to this for like miles. Tell me that on jam.
Bass is clean.
Yeah, and that's the bass guitar that you hear. You can hear the guitar. Come on, Wilson. Hump my leg, man. There will be no humping in my videos. What is your deal, man? He's trying to hump my leg. Get out of here, man. I'm done with you, man. We don't do that around here. Anyway, so what was I saying before I was distracted by being trying to be my dog trying to take me? He's trying to have his way with me. Anyways, it sounds great at 50%. It really does. 50% below. But what we figured out is that once you go past the 50% mark, it really does fall apart to the point where it actually kind of sounds bad. And that's where I want to compare it to the JBL Charge 6, because that's the direct competitor, man. We got the Sony Altfield 1 here, which is a direct competitor, and the JBL Flip 6, okay? Now, all three, they have their IP67 ratings. They have, well, Sony has rust proof. This one has a mic, the Sony. The Beats has a mic so you can take your phone calls and stuff. What else was there? It shares the same speaker setup as the Flip 6. So that's gonna be interesting when we actually compare the sound of them. But for all intents and purposes, these speakers are all equal except in battery life. The Beats pill is 24 hours. That could be a real game changer for a lot of people to just not have to worry about your battery. But this video in particular is dedicated to the JBL Flip 6 versus the Beats pill, because I've already done one for that one. You should go watch that video whenever I put it up. Right here, this is what we're talking about. And at retail price, this is $130, and this is $150. So what do you get for the extra $20? I don't know. I guess you're gonna have to figure that out for yourself. Maybe it's the microphone. I don't know. But I'm gonna look on Amazon because it is Prime Day. And let's see what the JBL Flip 6 is going for. Beats Pill is $149. That's $150 for the Beats Pill on Prime Day. And I understand that because it literally just came out like a week or two ago. So I don't understand. They would not put it on sale anyway. So $150. And then we got the JBL Flip 6 on sale. It's gotta be on sale. Dude, if it's not on sale, holy crap. Okay, it's on sale for $89. That's actually cheaper than the Sony, but I don't think it's as good as the Sony. But either way, we're talking an extra $60 for the Beats Pill right now. Now, where do you get that? Like, seriously, like, what do
you
pick?
Justify it?
Yeah. Is it solely based off sound, or is it other stuff too, you think?
I mean, battery life is a huge thing.
Let's see what the battery life is on the Flip 6. Dude, it's gotta be like 12 hours, I think. Let me see here. I think it's 12. 12 hours, dude, that's a lot. What do you think? Is that worth the extra 60 when you're not comparing sound just yet? That's a lot. That's a lot.
That's half a day.
That's 12 more hours.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? It's like, that is a lot. And that 12 hours is being played probably at 20 or 30%.
Yeah.
And that 24 hours is probably being played at 20 or 30%.
Which I think it shines on the beat.
Oh, yeah. So without even, like, spoiler, right?
Yeah.
The beats just kind of thrashes the JBL Flip
6. I say so, yeah.
Yeah, I hate to say it, man. I was very surprised by that. I did not expect it. But sitting here, they're both pretty much the same size with the Flip 6 coming in at a little bit of a smaller footprint as far as width, thickness, and girth. I think the Pill is slightly bigger as far as girth. I'm gonna grow up someday. Today ain't the day, but someday maybe. As far as weight, probably about the same, but both of these will fit in a bottle holder, like for a bicycle or something. But that's where it stops as far as like what I would call the portability category, because the Flip 6 is a do-all speaker. It's very ruggedly built, and it is built for bicycles. I'm just gonna say that right now. It's built for water bottle holders and backpacks and stuff like that, right? Because of its true rounded shape, right? And the durable build with the neoprene coating on the outside, creating like these bumper stopper thingies, right? You can actually give this to your giant schnauzer if you want to. As a snack, you want a chew toy? Please don't eat my speaker. But yeah, man, this thing is super rugged because it's got this mesh on it. You know, it's just durable. Whereas even my wife said when she first saw the Beats Pill, she said, that is a pretty speaker. And I have to agree, the black one's super dull, which I'm happy for that, because when you get a black speaker, you kind of just want it to kind of disappear, or maybe that's your aesthetic, black and dark. But the red one, not a fan at all. This gold right now, dude, I love the freaking gold. This thing is beautiful to me. Wilson does not like it because it looks like a suppository. Is that really the reason? You don't want to say it out loud, dude.
No, I'm okay.
This looks like something that gets put into something else, but it's still beautiful. And I love the colorway of it because it looks like it just works well in the decor, especially my decorum in here. I can put it on the fireplace and leave it on the table, that thing in the kitchen, wherever. It looks good. And I would not want to take it outside because it's just so pretty. I don't want to get it messed up, but it is IP67 rated. But that's where it stops. And then we have to start talking about the real stuff, which is the reason why you would get it in the first place, is so you can have some music. Now, when it comes to apps, I'm not even going to bother opening up the app on either one of these because they're both garbage when it comes to app support. The JBL Flip 6, you get a 3-band EQ. And honestly, it sounds better flat, okay, with the flat EQ. And that's how JBL ships it, because that's the way it's supposed to sound. And that's how you're gonna hear it in the sound clips that I give you later on. The Beats Pill don't have an EQ at all. Matter of fact, you really cannot adjust the sound of this thing at all, which is a shame, because on the high end of things, as far as higher volumes, it really does fall apart. But that low end, 50% or less, can't match it. And that's what you're gonna be able to figure out now. Because what we're going to do, Wilson, is we're going to cut this video now. I'm going to go take Wilson for a walk. And while I'm gone, y'all can just listen to these video clips. See you when I see you. Oh, my bad, guys. Wilson just pointed out that I just said I was about to take Wilson for a walk. I meant Raylan. Dude, I get y'all confused. Y'all look so much alike. Dude, come on, man. Let's get your clothes on so we can go.